So I'm going to talk to you about how to play the image loading game, and this is a game that will help you to better understand about the path in an HTML file, the path in a URL. So first I want you to click here on the image loading game, and then I want you to download the file associated with it. So you can see there's my download. And then I'll minimize this, and I'm going to suggest that you open the download right here inside Visual Studio. And I'm going to go to the file open folder, and I'll navigate to where I downloaded that folder. I moved it to my desktop, so there it is, image loading game. So if I open it, you can see there's a folder for game 1, game 2, game 3, and game 4. And so that is the folder that I want to open. Visual Studio is great in that it'll just show me that same file hierarchy here. So I'm going to open up game 1 so we can take a peek at it. And you'll see we have an assets folder, an image folder, an images folder, pages folder, photo folder, and then we have an image.png and we have an index.html file. Let's look at the index file. So there is what they're showing us. Now let's, those are my notes, let's take a peek at this folder. I'm going to open it, and inside game 1, this is my Explorer window. Inside game 1, I see the same file hierarchy here that you see here, right? And if I were to double click on this index.html file inside of game 1, you will see that this little icon appears. That's an icon that means something's wrong with the path. I call it a broken image icon. So let me just scoot that over here. And it's this path that's broken. Now, the rule of this game is that you cannot edit the HTML. Instead, you have to fix this broken image by reorganizing the stuff in the folder. So let's look at the folder again. Here it is, and compare it to the HTML. So the HTML says I should be able to look at inside the images folder, and there I'll find an image.png. Well, I can see here my image is not inside the images folder. So if I move it inside game 1 into the images folder, then I should be able to, it now matches that, I should be able to refresh this and look, image loaded. So there's game 1 solved. Let's play game 2. We'll go to game 2. I'll close game 1 so it won't look too confusing. We've got a similar setup here. I'm going to click on the index page so I can see what I'm expected to have. This time, the image.png is supposed to be inside the assets folder. So again, let's go to the Explorer window. I'm all over the place here. Let's find it. There it is. And open game 2, and let's see if we can make the image.png be inside the assets folder. So here's the image.png in game 2. It's inside the images folder. So let's move it to, where is the assets folder? There it is, lowercase assets. So we just want it not in another folder. So there's that. Let's go to the game 2 index.html. Image loaded. All right, see? Two in a row. We're doing great. Let's look at game 3. Here's game 3. And you can see that right away, there's no index.html file to look to find here. But we know it's here. It's just we have to look for it. It's clearly not in the images, image folder, not in the images folder, not in the photos folder, not in that folder, not in that one. Holy cow, there it is, inside the pages folder. So let's launch it. Yep, it's a broken image. Let's go back here to game three. And we know we discovered it in the pages folder, so let's click on it. Now, do you see something here you've never seen before? Look at that. See that backslash, dot, dot, backslash? What that means, essentially, is get me out of this folder. So this part of a path is getting out of a folder. So that means it's telling us to get out of the pages folder. That's good. But then it wants us to go inside the images folder. So we've got to take this image.png and put it into the images folder. Let's do that for game three. Let's see, game three. Here's the image, and it wants to be in images plural, not image plural. So let's see, image source. It wants to first, images. So that's done. Let's double click this and see if it works. Oh, it didn't work. What did I do wrong? What do you think I did wrong here? So let's look again at the code. The code says first to take us out of that folder. So we're safe. This can be in there. We've already gotten out. And then it wants us to go right into the images folder. And right now, I don't see that in there. Am I in the right game? Yes, I am. Did I put it in the right folder? I didn't put it there. Oh, I put it in this folder, didn't I? Yep, there it is. So we want to go to that folder. Move. Now, did you notice this time I moved it from right in here in Visual Code Studio? Let's see if it made that change here. It did. So now we should be able to go back to this, and there it is, the image loaded. So that's game three. We'll do one more game together, but I hope that you'll do this again by yourself. I don't want to just be that person who gives you all the answers all the time. Just want you to have something to follow along with. Let's close game three and look at game four. Again, there's the index in the pages folder. So it says, get out of that folder, so we're appropriately getting out of the images folder, but then it wants us to go into assets and then into images. So assets is right here, images is right here, and there it is. Am I in game four? Yes, I am, because I thought I just moved it there. We're in the assets folder, so let's double click this in game four. And there it is, loaded. I can't tell if that started correct or if I changed it. In any case, what you can see is that a forward slash means go into a folder, and dot dot forward slash means get out of a folder. So here we are at the root level. I don't know if you've heard that term before, but it basically means the first level. And then when you open each game, each indent insets, each indent indicates another level. So I hope that helped you. We won. We played the game and we won.